If your tongue is back too far because your tongue is attached to your lower jaw, when you bring your lower jaw forward, you're bringing your tongue forward, and then you're bringing your tongue away from the back of your throat, and you can breathe, particularly when you're sleeping. When you're sleeping, you're laying on your back, your tongue falls back, and it blocks your airway.